You guys, it was him. But that's why he was standing in there scared, and we didn't know. He has scratches on him. All right, well, we're going to have to fix him. Can you put her away? I'm going to take him up to the house, and we're going to fix him. It's okay. He's got scratches. He was probably trying to protect somebody.
Good job, Leo.
Good job, Leo. So it was our goose, and he was attacked. He had some scratches on his face. I gave him some antibiotics. I feel so bad for the trauma that he went through.